everyone. Let's put this down here, Avery. Ready? Hello, Naples players. Okay, bear with us for 1 second. Let's see. Hello, hello. I don't know. Having technical difficulties. Let's see. Okay, that's not the right. Let's see. Okay. Okay. Are we in? We're in.
Okay.
Come on.
Are you working or are you just like...
Let's see. Okay. Hi, everyone. Thank you so much for joining our Facebook Live sing-along. We are super excited to be here. For those of you who don't know me, For those of you who don't know me, my name is Rachael Lord. I am a teaching artist at the Naples Players. And I have a very, very, very special guest with me here today.
Hi. Would you like to say hi? What's your name?
Avery Langer.
This is my baby sister, Avery. And she is here with me in quarantine. So hello all. Who are also in quarantine. I am so sorry, everyone. I am trying so hard to get the music set up for us so that we can get this party started. Hi, Piper. Hi, from Lancaster, Pennsylvania. let's see. Come on. Let's turn it off and turn it on. I'm trying to get the Bluetooth situated. Let's see. Maybe. Hey, Brad. You know what? We're gonna do our best here. Let's see. So, everybody, we have 6 amazing songs chosen for you today. And we both collectively chose them together, Avery and I. And so the first one is a really beautiful ode to, let's see. So sorry, everyone. It is an ode to what is going on right now in the world. So this is Into the Unknown from Frozen 2. Let's see how this goes. Let's see. I can hear you,
but I won't.
Some look for trouble, while others don't. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away. Oh, oh. You're not a voice, you're just a ringing in my ear. And if I heard you, which I don't, I'm spoken for, I fear. Everyone I've ever loved is here within these walls. I'm sorry, secret siren, but I'm blocking out your call. I had my adventure, I don't need something new. I'm afraid of what I'm risking if I follow you into the unknown. There's part of me that longs to go into the
that went super well for all of you. That is a hard song, but welcome to the beauty of musical theater. Katie Cross, I love you so much. You are all so amazing. So we're kind of doing this like a little bit of an unconventional way because I thought I could use my iPad to do this, but we're actually using my phone. So thank you all so much for bearing with me and being so wonderful. And so the purpose of this, a lot of people, you know, may be wondering, why are we doing a sing-along today? And it is because right now our world is going through something kind of crazy that nobody really expected. And so us as artists, we are really, really struggling. We've lost a lot of work and a lot of opportunities, and so this is a great opportunity to share art and to sing together, even though we are not, we're not actually together, but we're really together. Okay, so this next song is extremely special to me. Hi, cousins! Hi, compa cousins! So this next song is extremely special to me. It's from one of my favorite movie musicals. And this, of course, is Somewhere Over the Rainbow from The Wizard of Oz.
Bluebirds fly.
job, Avery. That was awesome.
Technical difficulties.
All right, there we go.
Now it's working.
Now we're cooking. Okay, so, that's lovely.
I've been playing Animal Crossing.
Sorry,
but
no.
I'm really excited for
no.
Where I could go home and completely immerse myself just by like.
Oh, sorry. Just, like, do something. I am fully a millennial and I don't know how to use technology. Okay, so our next song is one of my absolute favorites. And I know all of you will be able to, that you all will be able to sing along with me if you are a musical theater person like myself. So without further ado, this is Don't Rain on My Parade from the musical Funny Girl. I'd like to dedicate this one actually to COVID-19 itself. Great.
Don't tell me not to live, just sit and putter. Life's candy and the sun's a ball of butter. Don't tell me not to live on my parade. Don't tell me not to fly, I've simply got to. If someone takes a spell, it's me and not you. Who told you you're allowed to rain? On the nose of life's complexion, the symbol of the shining apple of your eye. I gotta fly once, I gotta try once, only can die once, right, sir? Oh, life is juicy, juicy, and you see, I gotta have my bite, sir. Get ready for me, love, cause I'm a comer. I simply gotta march, my heart's a drummer. Don't bring around a cloud to rain.
Because I'm a little bit loud when I sing. As you can tell, I like to belt. Okay, so this next song, I'm so excited. I can't use technology again. Apologies for my dogs. They're being very silly. They like to... Hey! Oh, hi, Jennifer. Hi, Deborah. So this next song is going to be sung by my incredibly talented baby sister. Isn't she amazing? Oh, my goodness. She is so talented. So this next song is My Once Upon a... Can y'all? They're being crazy. This next song is... They like to sing too. This next song is My Once Upon a Time from Descendants 3. And I'm actually going to let Avery take the lead on this herself. Yes, Aunt Natalie, Avery does equal amazing. She is fantastic. So she's actually going to take the lead on this by herself, and I'm going to help her if needed, but I think she can do it. Ready, Ave? Okay. And she is from Orlando. And so I think one day she might be a Disney princess. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, so we have just two more songs to go in tonight's program. But just so everybody has some water. just so everybody knows, we are planning on doing this. I'm planning on doing this every Friday night at 7:30. But next time we will have slightly better technology, and I will be able to connect it to, a different, sound thing so that we can hear it a lot better. But for today, we're just winging it, right? It's kind of what we've been doing for the past week or so. So, this next song is, kind of an amazing song. It's one of those songs that everyone's like, no, you shouldn't sing that. It's too overdone. So guess what? We're going to do it tonight.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I know.
So this next song, I'm even going to stand up for it. And I hope that everybody will sing along if you know it. This is a huge undertaking. So hopefully this sounds, hopefully it comes out. This is Defying Gravity from Wicked. So please, please, please sing along.
Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and
to my neighbors for, because I feel like everybody in my apartment complex can hear me, but I don't care and neither should you. Okay, everybody, so I have one final song for you this evening. But please, if there's any songs that you think of that maybe you want to do next week, drop them down in the comments below and I will do my absolute best to make sure that I get to all of those requests. Yeah, awesome. So this very last song that we're going to be singing is one that makes me kind of emotional, and every time that I sing it, especially right now when we're in this moment of social isolation. And so this song, and I hope that everybody who's watching will sing along, because I'm sure you know it. And this is You Will Be Found from Dear Evan Hansen. Got it, Hamilton.
Have you ever?
felt like nobody was there. Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear? Well, let that lonely feeling wash away. Maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. 'Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hand. And oh, someone will come running, and I know take you home. Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around, you will be found.
Amazing. Thank you all so much for joining us this evening. It was truly such an honor to have each and every one of you. Tune back in next Friday at 7:30, and I will be doing the same exact thing. Avery will not be joining us next weekend. She will not be in my self-isolation
room, but she will be isolating by herself with her mom. So thank you all so much for joining us. Join us again next week, and I hope you enjoyed this, and I hope you remember that in the midst of all this craziness, you truly are not alone, and that we all need to lean on each other during this time. Thank you so much. You say bye, Evan?
Bye.
Bye. Thank you all so much.
Ooh.